A look back in history with former Atlanta Mayor Andrew Young. On this day in 1976, he was nominated by then President Jimmy Carter to be the ambassador to the United Nations, post he held for nearly 3 years.